Brainy Dose presents 15 Things Men Pay Attention To, But You Do Not. Men often get pegged as unobservant, but in reality, they pay attention to a lot more than you might think. Even if you don't notice, men keep an eye out for certain things, especially in relationships. They look for certain characteristics in their significant other, and use information about their qualities and quirks to determine if they can build a life with them. Men don't only care about good looks and sexual satisfaction. These stereotypes disregard the truth that guys desire balance in their lives and relationships too. Here are 15 things men definitely pay attention to. Number 1, the small things. You might think that men don't notice the details, like your favorite dessert, little things you do to pass time, and things that make you feel excited. But men do notice, and they will try to capitalize on that information, because they love to see their partner happy. A good man will pick up your favorite candy bar, snuggle with you, and encourage you to pursue your passions. Number 2, quirky habits. Everybody has their quirks. What are yours? Whether it's the way you look at yourself while you brush your teeth, the oddly adorable positions you take naps in, or biting your lip when you're in deep thought, he notices. These little quirky habits are something guys take note of with admiration. Number 3, sense of adventure and athleticism. When we think of dates, the first things that come to mind are usually things like having dinner, seeing a movie, or going for a walk. But sometimes the most exciting dates have more adventure and involve more physical activity, like going for a bike tour in the city, indulging in the sunshine and fresh air. You can even show off your competitive edge with a bit of a race. You probably don't notice, but men will often suggest activities that might test your capabilities or push you out of your comfort zone. They want to know how adventurous and athletic you are so that they can plan activities you'll enjoy. Number 4, taste in music. Music brings people together. Whether you and your man have similar or different tastes in music, you can bond through your musical experiences. You might introduce each other to new genres or build connections through similar interests. Men will notice how frequently you listen to music, what your favorite songs are, and if you like to sing. They pay attention to these things as a way to get to you as a person. Number 5, your smile. We all know this fact, women are beautiful. And while you might think that men are only interested in specific body parts, most men admire your smile the most. To you, it might feel like a simple expression, but to men, your smile can change the energy in the whole room. Your smile is powerful. It can make them feel weak and willing, or strong and capable. Not only do guys love it when you smile, they will try their best to put a smile on your face as much as they can. Number 6, your effort. Men notice the effort you put in. Everybody wants a partner who tries their best to create a happy and healthy relationship, men included. When you know what food they do or don't like, spend time with their friends, or help them in small ways around the house, they'll notice and appreciate the effort. And while men don't expect you to watch every game with the boys or love their bros as much as they do, they do notice all the effort you put in to make them happy, and they are grateful. Number 7, your favorite beverage. Whether you drink alcohol or not, men will notice your favorite drinks. Most people have a go-to beverage, whether it's coffee, tea, juice, a cocktail, or something else entirely. Some guys like to know so that they can order for you at a restaurant and bars. Others notice that your mood impacts your cravings and vice versa. If you love wine, beer, or cocktail drinks, your man will also notice if you drink occasionally for pleasure or if you might have a problem with booze. Number 8, things that bother you. Sometimes men will notice that you're upset and they won't know why, but if you've been with a guy long enough, he'll know what bothers you. Is it a sink full of dishes? An excessively loud TV volume? Or are you just hungry? Your man will know when you're feeling troubled, and he might respond in different ways. Some guys will wait for you to open up. Others will encourage you to talk or ask what you need, and some will try to distract you with humor. Whichever method a man takes to cheer up his partner, he notices the little irritations in your life and will work to eliminate them as best as he can. Number 9. Financial responsibility. The days when women needed a man to provide for them are gone. While most men do like to pay for dinner as a gentlemanly gesture, They also want a financially independent woman. Men notice your spending habits and determine if you can be trusted with money. They also notice how often you reach for your card to return the favor by buying something for them. Number 10, other close relationships. Men notice who is and isn't important in your life. They'll take note of the other people in your life who you love and adore, like family members and close friends. Men will make an effort to incorporate the people in your life into their life too. Once they know who makes you the happiest, they'll want to keep them around. Number 11, social interaction. Especially after entering into a serious relationship, men will pay attention to how you treat other people, and they won't forget it. Men watch out for how you talk to strangers, your friends, siblings, parents, even your pets. It's a good way to indicate how you'll treat them as the relationship ages. Number 12, when you dress up. You probably think that most men don't care about your clothes, but they do pay attention. They may not care much for fashion or look for what brand names you have, how expensive your outfit is, or if you're wearing the newest collection, but they do notice if you have some level of elegance and style when you're dressed. When you get dressed up, men notice, especially if you've gotten ready for date night. They appreciate when you look great. Number 13, your favorite colors. Guys know your favorite colors. They'll notice what color you like to wear the most and what colors you like to fill your life with. You may not think much about it, but guys like to keep this in mind, especially when they are out shopping for you. Knowing which colors you like the most helps them buy you gifts when you're not around to pick them out yourself. Number 14, your makeup. While every man has a different stance on makeup, how much makeup someone has on is one of the first things men notice. Even if men don't do makeup themselves, they are aware of how time-consuming and expensive makeup can be, especially when you do it every day. Some men appreciate the effort, and others may find it bothersome. Number 15, your smell. Men pay attention to the amount of effort you put into your personal hygiene, and they notice how you smell more than you think. Even if a guy can't name the scent of your perfume, he still knows your favorite fragrances by smell. And one of the best things a man can experience is coming home after a long day and nuzzling a partner who smells nice. There you have it. Even if you think your man is completely unaware, he pays attention to a lot of things. Just like you, men want to know about their significant other and make them happy as best they can. They pay attention to how you treat yourself and others, what you like and don't like, and who you are as a person. What do you think? Were you surprised by these things that men notice? Tell us in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.